Hey guys, Camellia G here back once again. Did you guys miss me? Because I sure did miss you. So here's a little update that I want to tell you guys. As you see, I haven't been posting videos in quite a while. It's because of my throat. Well, now I am back to better health now. And I really need to stop hurting myself. I've been hurting myself a lot lately. Recently, I've been having problems with my throat, and now I'm way much better. I can't exactly get all the high parts the way I used to sing, you know, when I mean, you know, just being myself, just singing songs at the top of my head, mostly Mariah Carey and Beyonce, but mostly songs that I've been singing. I can't get that high anymore, but I still try. So, okay. I am going to sing Stone Cold by Demi Lovato for you guys, and in another video I'm gonna sing, drum roll please, 5 Seconds of Summer in the other video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I plan on singing either Vapor or The Girl Who Cried Wolf. I don't know for sure. I want to be in life. Probably Vapor, so I hope you guys check that out. Okay, so like I did with my sister when she like put up the posters, I will make another 5 Seconds of Summer video and I put it here on YouTube, and I hope you guys are enjoying my videos as much. I love you guys. Thank you. First of all, I like to say thank you for the 8 subscribers. 8 subscribers. You know, that means a lot to me because I'm getting there. I am getting there. 8 subscribers, not that bad. So thank you. Big round of applause to you guys. You guys are beautiful. Thank you. Mwah. So I thank you a lot on that. Ignore that noise in the background, will you please? Well, anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the song as much as I do. And thank you, Demi Lovato, for this amazing, beautiful song. Cold stone, cold. You see me standing, but I'm dying on the floor. Stone, cold stone, cold. Maybe if I don't cry, I won't feel anymore. Stone, cold, baby. God knows I tried to feel happy for you. Know that I am, even if I can't understand. I'll take the pain, give me the truth. Me and my heart will make it through. Here's my goodbye. I try my best, and I hope you guys enjoy this video as much as I did. One more thing to tell you guys. Okay, going back on the 8 subscribers. I thank you a million kajillion times. It means a lot to me. I know it's a very small number. Number 8 is a small number. It's still big to me, and I am deeply honored that you watch my videos and you like them and you subscribe to my channel, which means a lot to me. Thank you guys so much. I love you. I pray to God every day for you guys that your dreams shall succeed, because everybody got dreams, and I believe all of our dreams are meant to happen. I pray that yours will get noticed, and pray for my dream to be noticed, to be a singer and actress. Thank you, Chandler Tatum. Thank you, Ashton Kutcher. By the way, I'm acting. Ooh, excuse me. I had lunch. It's almost dinner time. So I just want to say thank you a million times for the 8 subscribers. Keep subscribing. I love seeing numbers rise up. I just want to say thank you so much, and I love you guys so much. You guys are all beautiful. Don't let nobody take you for granted, and you are gorgeous. I wish I had your face. Thank you for watching. Bye.